have no explanation. I wasn't upgrading it. Like, I had no desire to upgrade Doom and Gloom either. Thought there'd be a rush down. Me too. Me too. Fortress is arguably a strong card, yeah. Will I die next turn? Maybe. Oh, I guess I just play Vigilance at the end of this turn. Duh. That wasn't that hard. Use fire pot, I guess. Sounds familiar? Were you watching the channel yesterday? And or the day before? Twenty-two. Fuck. It's pretty rude. Nothing quite adds up. Really toxic egg, sort of interesting. Butcher doesn't necessarily take a lot of skills, but definitely takes some. Taken to upgrade vigilance. That's one of the skills that Watcher takes. We don't have to fight it. This deck is sort of close to being able to win with pressure points, actually. Go. 18, 30, 6. How's a third eye plus? I think that card is not bad here. Talk about pressure points as if it added a challenge instead of a win condition. Correct. That's what it does. Thank you. Riot while mods are asleep? No, don't riot. I need something to support this flurry, or possibly a better damage card. I think Deus Ex Plus is the thing that's going to support my Flurry of Blows. Brilliance is a solid strike plus with Damari. Actually is. I just need one attack. I'm not taking Brilliance. RoboJumper, thanks for the 54 months! Appreciate you pressing the button. Maybe another couple of removes is all I actually need. A rushdown. Is this the stream for good-looking viewers? Maybe. Y'all good-looking, chat? I'm sure you are. Need a little bit of card draw. That your looks are a good conversation piece. Is that a good thing? I'm not sure if that's a good thing or not. I guess it could be a good thing. I guess just cut through fate. Alt! I don't see much reason not to try to high roll here. Ooh. That's a good shop. It's a really good shop. Just by inner piece rushdown bag of prop. I'm just afford all of that, right? Yup. Sure can. Next card remove is 125 though, so it might cost me a card remove later. Where was this shop last silent run? Great question. I think the cards are not silent cards. Is probably the answer. Or at least the answer is related to that. Dignum Possum, thanks for the 4 months. I mean, mini Jorbs isn't talking. I've been doing all of the talking all day. Yeah, I won. I think I'm not taking Flurry. I think I want to remove cards rather than add cards right now. Maybe be killing the other enemies. Might be important. Alright, I did it. Wait, I took damage? Oh my god. Must require so much confidence to be a singer. You have to be like really convinced that what you're doing is funny, despite very little evidence supporting that idea. Or not funny, sorry, entertaining or whatever. Take another crescendo. This one's upgraded and I have Mental Fortress plus Rushdown. I'll start lifting eventually, but I want the Rushdown upgrade first, I think. It's actually fine. I have just enough for card remove. So good. I mean, I'm skipping Necronomicon here. There isn't much reason why I should need this. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Not much reason why I should need this. On the other hand, I don't think the health matters. Walk into Book of Stabbing Fight and die on turn one. Hey Siri, what would be the most embarrassing possible thing? Feeling about the challenge? I am playing Slay the Spire. That is how I feel. Good turn one? Okay, turn one. It does feel like Kunai Vault is a decent floor. I wonder if anyone's considered making the other characters this strong. Maybe that would make the game more fun. Take Mass Reality to upgrade the dazes. To upgrade Mental Fortress at some point? Maybe. Can I only get if enemies attack you? I feel like we'll make it good without the enemies attacking us somehow. Wait, I'm taking damage. I guess Omniscience is still fine because I just use it to remove a card. And that's actually a pretty good thing to achieve. I do it again. Okay. It wasn't quite a true grit. This true grit like gives you block or whatever. Wait, did it give me block? Maybe it gave me block. So I have infinite dexterity, infinite mana, infinite damage. Infinite block. Strong turn. That's why omniscience is good. Yep. Conjure Blade has arrived. I do feel silly for exhausting defend. Percent chance of losing the run? Not very high. Although, this spiker is a bit of a problem. The bits disperse. I hope that the dishes are sweet. Sometimes it's fun to do the dishes. I think doing the dishes might be my favorite chore, actually. Incredible how little happens in watcher runs. I don't take the scroll because I need the card remove, right? 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yeah, I guess I need the card remove. One Damaru proc every time we vault, and we vault a lot, so that's like, we're talking about some real value there. I failed to kill them. That needs another rushdown. send another rush down. That was me humming. Okay. Kind of need to kill this before I have a ton of burns. I guess Nilries can maybe bail me out if I get underwater on burns or whatever. Judgment? Judgment could be it. Why would I keep Gambler's Brew over a Fairy in a Bottle? Because I think it's better. By like a long way, actually. In this situation. Fairy in a Bottle isn't a crutch. That's not what I'm saying. At some point we'll see value from the Mental Fortress upgrade. Hey, it's good to dream. Maybe a signature move was good there, because I would have gotten to click on signature move. Am I going to let the enemy take a turn? Of course not. Why would I let the enemy take a turn? I think I already do that for free. Some gap. Well, I say signature move. To be more specific. there like a third eye infinite? This is also weird. Omniscience is here. It's pretty good for some reason. We do have a lot of vaults. I'm gonna take another strength, I think. Annoying to me. Oh. I respect its power. But I just still have two vaults in my hand. What a ludicrous stack. Yeah, I think just another mental fortress. That's fine. I need to get another 30 gold. Take strength pod for time eater, I guess. Those stacks don't go away between turns against Giant Head. This is gonna get pretty silly pretty quick. Weird how they gave this character unlimited energy. It is a like bold choice, isn't it? Tantrum. Probably fine. I have strength now, yeah. And I have 150 gold. It's gonna take so long. Need a shuriken. I have 270 block. And Weaver thinks it's 22 months. I think it's easier to do this than actually finish playing the fight. Slowly Sundial generates energy. I have 500 block that I've made and only 12 energy. I think I'm getting one shuffle every 6 cards because I'm playing Tantrum instead of Eruption. Maybe I should be like playing cards while I do this. Because there's some reason not to play that one. I don't know. Doesn't seem like it. Just like had my brain shut off looking for the infinite. When Watcher released, you either went infinite or you lost, and now you either go infinite or you win without going infinite, yeah, something like that. He's arguing. There, can I? What band is this? It is the Strokes, isn't it? I feel like it is the Strokes. This is Champagne Supernova. Is it in the sky? Time meter is pretty good here. Slightly good. I don't think time meter would have been a problem. I think time meter would not have enjoyed us having 3 volts. Pretty impressive that Awakened One didn't hit the snooze button a single time. Alright, will we survive Act 4? The next exciting part of this run. Danny music! I could upgrade Mental Fortress or I could lift. Both seem fine. No turn 1 kill on Awakened One? Unlucky. Wait. Apparently I needed 7 more gold. I might not actually be infinite against the heart then. Although I can make infinite dexterity before I get statuses on my deck. That should be enough to win. Unless my turn one hand is this shit. Yikes. No, this is a Watcher buff because I. Because I can find like Burning Pact or something. It's good, trust. Thank you. I played Eruption for another shuffle, I guess. Oh, Duplication Pot. That's a good one. No, I don't get to reset the turn counter. Alright, Mr. Heart. I've decided to stop playing Vault now. Mr. Heart, if I may call you that. What are the chances that I forget to leave Wrath at the end of the turn? I feel like they're higher than would be ideal. Oh yeah, I can't leave Wrath now. Okay, we got there. Lucky. Lucky. Arguably, I wouldn't have died if I stayed in Wrath. Arguably. That one's up for debate. Nice work, Stone Calendar.
Oof. This is the first win in a while. I've been streaming for 5 hours and I've only gotten 2 kills.